are when you're alone. But I stay so solid with the bros, hyped up, whoa. Turn up the bass line. I don't ever watch no face, even when I'm on FaceTime. Give me more time. All I wanna see is tears of joy, that's a war cry. And we all die, but when you're living like me, they'll want your life. Seek and you'll find, can't run or hide, cause time isn't on your side. Powers. Powers. Better believe in the powers. Black love powers. I came to move savage, not hurt anybody. Even though I had nobody when I weren't anybody. Find me in VIP where they can't search anybody. Might spend big money, I know my worth, I'm not anybody. Nah, I ain't never been a star, never been discharged, I've never been in charge. If I take off, don't take it as a part. Listening to God's son made Nas. I can see the light, they were taking it with dark homes, and the heart is, it was baking in my yard, and now I'm young fire.
I'm really focused on accuracy. I really want to see good punches. Good punch. There we go, touch him up. Great target. Good job. That's not it. Great combination. Keep that up. Put the pressure on him. Nice punch. Right on the button. Perfect. Now I'm talking. Come on. There we go. Nice shot. Pinpoint. That's precise. Great job.
We the best music.
Murder rate, murder rap. Put up. Grants, Jackson, Franklin's. Got it.
DJ Khaled.
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here. I seen you coming on my way here. I let my ass off on my way here. Beniaga with the brain bust open. That new Mustang got the brain bust open. Pay them racks like Jimi Hendrix on a guitar. Load my gun, cock it back, and then I push start. I can't name how many times they try to clone me. I can't name all the names that try to clone me. This dirty money helped me see the devil. So did it thoughts, no, they ain't forever. My trials and tribulations playing out on blogs. Spent $300,000 a belter, that's on all the car. That Maybach park itself. That Range Rover came with steps. Electric tables in the back on me for let me on. He been 4-4 and all year, I put the rollie on. Trapping good all year, I put the rollie on. They parading in the streets, you gotta keep the drum. Say the prayer for my young, no he done. The murder rate going up. I done ran this check up. Get hit up from the neck up. Yeah. The gold yard looking like a graveyard. Murder money, I'm in love with murder money. Old friends of me, turn into my enemy. My money and fame change, then it's getting me. All my hard work and lonely nights, no sympathy.
Ooh, good block. There we go.
Set them bars in it. Young shooters, real soldiers, put their heart in it.
They talk about all this money we making, all these they hating. They talking about running. patient. They talk about popping scripts and Zans like we patients. And them feds allegations of how you pay for. $1 million dope, boy, I gotta be grateful. You trying to get that 100 mil, I'ma race you. Dope boy, I ain't never won't be a rap. Be a board reporter, L.A. Reid just sound a trap. New York Times read Jay-Z just sound a trap. Kitchen like it's Thursday, you heard my bring it back. The money up, I'm being honest. Gotta be grateful I never break.
All right, stand up only this time. I need you to knock your opponent down. More strikes! Nope! Keep working! Keep training like that, and he still can't catch to you.
Plug in my land, act like I ain't see him calling. I work so hard for man, I'm trying to get some free bands. I'm the king of the city, my house, Graceland. No respect for rappers, they respect the coke man. That's why your favorite rapper acting like the dope man.
All right, coming up next, a matchup to determine the baddest man on the planet. The UFC heavyweight title is on the line. All right, so here he is, the number one heavyweight contender, making the walk to the octagon here tonight. He is challenging the champion whom he has bad blood with, whom he believes he is better than. And obviously, as he makes the walk here tonight, he finally has the chance to prove that he and not the champion is the man who deserves the distinction as the baddest man on the planet.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Well, a lot of people think it's the most significant title in combat sports. No argument from me. Baddest man on the planet, UFC heavyweight champion. There he is in the flesh. What an absolute monster. What a title reign it has been. But a serious challenge in front of him here tonight. When this man became the heavyweight champion, a lot of people thought that this challenger was the one who would wrest the belt away. Now the fight is here. We'll see if we get a new champion or if this man continues one of the greatest heavyweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. Overeem is 15 years the elder. He weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. To get us started with the official introductions, we go inside to the veteran voice of the Octagon. Here's Bruce Buffer.
The evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamazaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Saitama Super Arena in Tokyo, Japan. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 72 wins, 31 losses, and one no contest. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, introducing the challenger, Alistair. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 26 wins, 2 losses. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 250 pounds. Fighting out of Mumbai, India, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Dynamite.
This is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
The fighters touch gloves.
Here we go. First one. You ready? You ready?
Let's scheduled go. For 5 rounds if need be. All right, so here we go. Number one versus number two to determine the baddest man on the planet. Round one is underway of this UFC heavyweight championship fight. And if past history is any indication, we may not see a round two. This heavyweight champion has successfully defended the title several times in the past, and he believes tonight it could be a quick night at the office.
Oh! You gotta be careful there. Don't rush in.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Trying to stay in this fight.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. These body kicks are significant strikes. You're starting to wonder how much more he can take. And he lands a kick to the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight.
Wow!
He's got him hurt here.
Body kick, look at that. And he's down.
Whoa!
Oh, he got hurt.
Oh, he hurt him with that.
Man. Well, he's up. But, oh, is he hurt.
Very nice. Good defense there. Nice leg kick.
That one hurt.
Whoa! He goes for a head kick and he's down. There's a nice inside leg kick. Nasty leg kick lands. This could be it right here. Body kick to that. Big shot to the liver. He buckles.
Oh, he's out.
He's out.
Oh!
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Well, yeah, Joe, you want to talk about execution, and he just couldn't have done it any better than that. He is known for his kicks. And that was just a perfectly placed and timed kick. Full force, landed flush, full extension with the leg, and you knew that if his opponent didn't get the guard up, that was going to be the end of the night, and he went good night.
Let's see that again. Boom! Right on the button.
So the celebration is on for the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the baddest man on the planet, and your winner, yes, by knockout here tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2:57 in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Dynamite.
So the celebration is on and it figures to continue deep into the night for the UFC heavyweight champion and still after the knockout victory here tonight. And given all this man has accomplished, I think you can still argue that tonight is the crowning achievement of his mixed martial arts career. Knocks out the number one contender with style points to retain his heavyweight title. Congratulations to champion, coach, team, family on the big result here tonight.
Being overseas is a daily routine.
it's insane. Insane, I'm blown out my brain.
All right, kickboxing only. I want to see a four-strike combination, but follow up with a kick. Great combination. Keep that up. Put the pressure on him. That's not it. Not it. Beautiful combination. Keep it up. Put the pressure on him. Don't get hit. Nope. Nice work with the combos. That's how you keep them off balance.
Prescription, wipe my ass with opinions, despicable as a minion, pulling milfs at pavilions, as old as Kimora Simmons, and thick as the plot is getting the black, Jeremy Piven, attitude is malicious, running your office tripping, entourage full of dressed to handle the business, suggest you do it with quickness, or get the ring in your bell like Jehovah's Witness.
Now, you have to avoid getting hit. Slips and parries only. No blocking. You didn't give me everything today. Came up short.
I'm so damn
tired. All right, slips only here. Let's avoid getting hit. That's what I want to see. Thank you. go.
All right, coming up next, a matchup to determine the baddest man on the planet. The UFC heavyweight title is on the line. All right, so here he is, the number one heavyweight contender, making the walk to the octagon here tonight. He is challenging the champion, whom he has bad blood with, whom he believes he is better than. And obviously, as he makes the walk here tonight, he finally has the chance to prove that he and not the champion is the man who deserves the distinction as the baddest man on the planet.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Think it's the most significant title in combat sports. No argument from me. Baddest man on the planet, UFC heavyweight champion. There he is in the flesh. What an absolute monster. What a title reign it has been. But a serious challenge in front of him here tonight. When this man became the heavyweight champion, a lot of people thought that this challenger was the one who would wrest the belt away. Now the fight is here. We'll see if we get a new champion or if this man continues one of the greatest heavyweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
And now let's get you our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. Rothwell is 14 years the elder. He weighed in at 265 pounds. The reach is identical. And now for the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon is Bruce Buffer.
Main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 53 wins, 24 losses. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Kenosha, Wisconsin, presenting the challenger, Ben Rothwell. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 27 wins, 2 losses. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 250 pounds. Fighting out of Mumbai, India, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Dynamite.
UFC belt on the line, guys. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
I am very fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming. The fans have been anticipating this for a long time. And it is going to go down right now.
All right, ready to go here with live action from the Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. All right, so here we go. Number one versus number two to determine the baddest man on the planet. Round one is underway of this UFC Heavyweight Championship fight. And if past history is any indication, we may not see a round two. This heavyweight champion has succeeded.
Oh! He is rocked.
Oh, he lands a huge right hand.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Able to check that kick as well. The King of Kenosha gets caught by the inside leg kick. Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid... Oh! Another knockdown! To land. One of the better takedown artists out there. Nothing doing on that attempt. Oh, a huge inside leg kick for him.
Good defense there.
Oh!
He's out! That's it. He's out. A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Edson Barboza. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent tonight. He couldn't have caught him much more flush than that, Joe. Full force beautifully extends the leg right to the target, and that is the end of the fight. You got to think his paycheck could be $50,000 richer after that highlight turned in here tonight.
Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And he's out.
So on the sport's biggest stage, he comes up large. The baddest man on the planet, the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, your winner and by knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine's called a stop for this contest at 2 minutes, 48 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and
so there's the man they are all still chasing in the UFC heavyweight champion, the undisputed king of the big boys, getting it done here tonight by way of the knockout. And his corner is absolutely thrilled with the effort and the result here tonight. He was measured, and when there was an opportunity to seize the finish, he certainly steamrolled right through it. Congratulations to the still UFC heavyweight champion of the world.
Yeah.
gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, they used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called him Aunt Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. And I ain't throw it set up anyway, go. He just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. He's in the watch. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate
living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib. I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate
living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib. I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. And Corey set up a trap. Fiends in and out of that. No mask, stocking cap. They robbed him, but he got it back. 6 in the morning with baggies on him was a way of life. Streets to teach you quick, ain't nothing free. Pay the price, eviction notice in the kitchen. Your bitches stay the night. Corey had the sour in, ain't for Yola. Got kicked out his mom's crib. She found a couple boulders. Locked up with killers up north. He rubbed a couple shoulders. Corey told Ant on the VI, the block was changing. Ant told Corey, be grateful, freedom's amazing. 3.5, like bitch. And stayed in drama, he was light-skinned. Outside before you was typing. No MySpace, Corey and Ant had butter rocking. The other young from the block just love to watch him. Couple haters, but nothing major. They knew the streets. Called Corey, made him take off that new Philippe. Corey took it on the chin. He wasn't new to beef. Now killers kill you for talking, all you gotta do is speak. That's a man down. Ant told Corey had a fam ram. And keep on shitting on your until your pants brown.
Smart with our punches. I want to see a high accuracy rate. Right on the butt. Keep working. We gotta use our feet to get inside and stay in boxing range. That's perfect. Come on.
Perfect.
Hey, yo, East. It's your man, Nas Esco. Keep doing what you do. Peace be unto you, my young brother, young king.
City on fire, bitch lying on me like she tired. I'ma have to
say fit face when you say money dance, turn this shit into a nightclub. Hey, yeah.
Then I get some money. Yeah. Then I get some money. Yeah. Then I get some money. Yeah. Then I get some money. I need face, I need concentrate. Apple product case, the Louis, rock the lace, play the move, buy the ace, the gold, travel rave, get some money, the rolly money, the rolly money. My career taking off, these hoes jogging in pace. Where these hoes on their mouth, are these hoes out of shape? Can you stop with all the subs? Bitch, I ain't checked. If you really want, you really want, you can pull up, you can get it. Pull a hand, pull a braid, pull a braid, braid. Put a white boy on the song, I might turn GNC out. Keep it G from the flow to the end, from the start. You know me, Cardi B, Cardi B, popping on the charts.
See.
I just had an epiphany, I don't know what it did to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me. Still a beast hoops, it is me, it's finna be off the chain with a brand new delivery. Yeah. Try to get in my way, to fill in the rage, to sit in my brain, and then I blast you to smithereens. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purge in a rap server, the cat burglar who be committing mass murder. That's word of the G.O.D., the game from the P.O.B. Begging they plead on knees, I'll be no peace, the D.O.G., I feed on beats.
Alright, party practice to the head. Go out there and ring his bell. Entry, put him down. Nice combo. You rung his bell. There you go. Got it. Get it back. Show him something else. Give a different look. Way to target the head. Great combo to the head. Let's push. That's the way, headhunter. Put it all together. Nice combo to the head. Keep it up. Way to land. Nice. Now let's set up a leg kick with your hands so we can cause more damage. More of that. Nice block. Nice block. Here we go. I want to see more combos in there. Let's step it up. There we go. I like that. Target that head. Get your leg out of there. Reclaim half. That'll do damage. I didn't quite see what you had today. We gotta push harder next time.
Formed against us shall not prosper. Young started with oozing noodles, now we eating lobster. As I walk through the valley with my ladder and flex, I'm the realest.
All right, coming up next, a matchup to determine the baddest man on the planet. The UFC heavyweight title is on the line. So here he is, the number one heavyweight contender, making the walk to the octagon here tonight. He is challenging the champion whom he has bad blood with, whom he believes he is better than. And obviously, as he makes the walk here tonight, he finally has the chance to prove that he and not the champion is the man who deserves the distinction as the baddest man on the planet.
As he steps towards his cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Well, a lot of people think it's the most significant title in combat sports. No argument from me. Baddest man on the planet, UFC heavyweight champion. There he is in the flesh. What an absolute monster. What a title reign it has been. But a serious challenge in front of him here tonight. When this man became the heavyweight champion, a lot of people thought that this challenger was the one who would wrest the belt away. Now the fight is here. We'll see if we get a new champion or if this man continues one of the greatest heavyweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. 2 years apart, these two fighters, with similar height and some differences in reach. We send it inside
Ladies
the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
This is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. From the sold-out arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 35 wins, 10 losses. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting in Sydney, New South Wales, Australia, presenting the challenger, Ty Bam Bam Duivasa. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 28 wins, 2 losses.
He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 250 pounds. Fighting out of Mumbai, India, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Dynamite.
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
This is a fight that we have been looking forward to for a long time and is about to take place right now. I'm very excited.
Let's go fight.
All right, here we go. UFC heavyweight title is on the line. All right, so here he is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC champion out of the red corner. Many of you remember his title defense not all that long ago. He won it by knockout. And most of the guys, the number one contender. Wow!
He's definitely blocked.
All right, well, this guy's been all over social media in the weeks leading up to this big spot here tonight. He's trying to take his popularity to the next level, and there's no denying there is more hype on this fighter leading into this spot tonight because of the activity on social media. Let's see if he can get his hand raised yet again tonight. Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick.
High kick!
He
hurt him! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, big left hook there.
Good defense there. Here's a nice inside leg kick. Body kick, look at that.
Defense there, huge block for him. Well, he just missed on another strike there. He has not been efficient with his attack here tonight, and offensively, I think his approach leaving a lot to be desired. Gotta figure out a way to conserve some energy here moving forward. Wow.
Big left-hand counter shot lands.
Oh! That strike will count.
Very nice.
Just over 2 minutes to go in the round. Straight right hand, no good. Hook to the head there by Tai Tuivasa.
Oh!
Oh, there's the head kick. Looked like there might have been a window there. Instead, it is blocked by Tuivasa. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge blow.
Oh!
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Oh, that was a no-doubter, Joe. That might even impress the likes of Edson Barboza. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent tonight. He couldn't have caught him much more flush than that, Joe. Full force, beautifully extends the leg right to the target, and that is the end of the fight. You got to think his paycheck could be $50,000 richer after that highlight turned in here tonight.
Let's see it one more time.
So on the sport's biggest stage, he comes up large. The baddest man on the planet, the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, your winner and by knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 1 second of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Dynamite!
Well, he came in with the moniker of baddest man on the planet, and that is exactly the way he goes out. Congratulations to the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, your winner tonight by way of the KO. And that's a big man celebrating with his team right now. Enjoy it, boys. You maximize the moment tonight.
Here's the end of the fight.
Let me give him a friend of mine. Y'all already know the guy I gotta talk every single time I come here. Now I gotta do it. Yes, I gotta do it, and I gotta kill him, and I gotta hit him. Yes, you know what? Gotta beat him stupid. Only got 41 seconds just to give it shit. Every single bitch, I gotta use it. Sorry, but I blew it, and I can't get a microphone, and I make him lose it. And I make jump in the back. She in the back of the truck, little mommy wanna fuck, and she really wanna fuck. When I finish with it, then we go in the back of the club, and we do this shit to give me pronto. Anybody do booty to beat it like a bongo, banging on the like a name Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Man, cause I took his bitch, and now we think he macho. Somebody better call a cop cell before we run up inside of that little condo. Put him in a box in a cargo.
Cargo?
Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle, let me shut it mouth.
Shit.
Come and follow, let me stand up on the couch.
Shit.
Let us swallow, though we in the house.
Shit. He's gone.
1-0-0-3-1, that's where my zip is. Lip in high Ireland, I've been in the trenches. Won't throw a boat, take it like I ain't got riches. Won't throw a boat, take it like I ain't got riches.